Well, the lines are growing outside many stores. This is Southern California, but it's happening all over. Shoppers gearing up for Black Thursday, not Friday, Thursday. Black Friday becoming a thing of the past, as most stores will open sometime tomorrow. Good evening, everyone. I'm Erin Clark.
I'm Dan Green. One of those stores is Best Buy. They open up tomorrow morning at 6.
As early as that sounds, shoppers have been lining up since this morning. Action News reporter Brittany Nielsen is live in our Salinas newsroom with more.
Well, Dan, Erin, yeah, those lines are just growing tonight at stores like Target and Best Buy. We're seeing it across the Central Coast. Electronics, as usual, are those big ticket items that people are camping out for. Enough to get people in line as many as 18 hours before doors open.
So what is worthy of hours in line?
An iPad.
Computer, Dell laptop for $177, and probably, I don't know, like memory flash drive. Or
Pedro Cruz grabbed his spot in line at Best Buy in Marina at 5:40 Wednesday morning. He's after a Dell laptop he says he can get for half price, and he has done his homework.
The ads and the places where they have the offers and what I really want for it.
The family right behind him is holding their friend's spot in line since one Wednesday afternoon. Isaiah just learned what dad might be buying.
Sweet. Hey, no TV in the room! What kind are we getting? Hopefully a flash screen.
Along with TVs, hot items are the PS4 and the Xbox One, tablets, cell phones, and computers.
A 65-inch Samsung that's going to be on a door bus for $1,000. The Galaxy S4 cell phone, which is one of the hottest phones in the market. That is our free phone offer for Black Friday.
Stores are ready to roll out the Black Friday red carpet and start moving merchandise. Target in Marina has customers lined up for deals on TVs. Some stores are working a ticket system, ensuring camped out customers they'll get the item they want even before they hurry inside.
And Best Buy is one of those stores that will be using the ticket system. People that we visited with tonight say that's very assuring to them. They do appreciate that. Best Buy will be increasing its staff by 40% tomorrow. So a normal day at Best Buy, say in Salinas, they'd have about 25 people working. Tomorrow, they say they're going to have as many as 120 at times working tomorrow on a Black Thursday. In the Salinas newsroom live, I'm Brittany Nielsen, KSBW Action News 8.